Bismillah Rahman Rahim, exercise number 128. Number one, dear Mr. Taylor, comma, this letter will introduce to you Mr. Robert P. Johnson, comma, who have in your city on business office company, full stop. His firm has undertaken a contract of some magnitude in the planning of a community center for this city, comma, and consequently, Mr. Johnson is anxious to study at first hand what has been accomplished in your city, full stop. I am confident that you will do all you can to make Mr. Johnson comfortable while he is with you, comma, and I shall consider all that you do for him a very great favor to me, full stop. Sincerely yours, comma. Number two, gentlemen, comma, in response to your communication of 14th September, we are sorry to say that we cannot consider your request for an exclusive agency for the sale of our goods in your city, full stop. It is contrary to our policy to restrict the sale of our merchandise to any one wholesale firm in a city, comma, and for this reason, we cannot take advantage of your offer, full stop. We are sure that you will recognize that, comma, any fairness to all our dealers, comma, it is impossible to make the departure from our policy, full stop. If you will continue to handle our goods at the usual wholesale terms, comma, we are sure that you will be completely satisfied with your sales, full stop. The new lines we have recently introduced have met with considerable favor all over the country, comma, and we are confident that they will sell to your complete satisfaction, full stop. Very truly yours, comma.